I'll do it. Oh, wow.
I was wondering why you were scared.
Because it's right in the fucking middle of the hallway where all the, like, trip wires and shit have been. Like, you can't tell me that's not a reasonable suspicion.
No, that's fair. I guess
it's right. Oh, it's probably going to be one of these, though, yeah? What the... I literally... That was... Oh, that's genius. They give you one in the middle that feels like a trap. You do it. And it's not. So you say, okay, I guess they wouldn't do that. And then they absolutely fucking would do that. Oh my God.
I was doing my best to reinforce that.
Yeah, no, you're great. You're doing great. I'm proud of you.
Thank you. Oh my God.
Capcom, I was not a Resident Evil fan. I gotta be able to see. There it is. Oh, I used the wrong thing. Oh well. I wasn't really around. Yikes. That's a little kind of shitty angle for that. I wasn't around for RE5 and RE6 and all that. I couldn't be disappointed by those because I wasn't into Resident Evil. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
But like, knowing that this was kind of like the return to form for like just like the really smart survival horror design and puzzles and just kind of like fucking with your head and stuff, like it makes me so happy that the RE team like just got completely back on track in like full force.
It makes me because so of this happy. Game.
Yeah, and like the Resident Evil has been just like top notch ever since this game.
Yeah, for sure. Well, I mean, this is the only thing that Resident Evil has. Oh, right, and then the remakes. I completely forgot about that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Resident Evil 7, then RE2 and RE3. RE3 was just a smidgen disappointing. I still really liked it, though. All right, I'm just taking one last pass real quick. But RE2 was like a masterpiece. Like, it is truly incredible.
Yeah, there's a reason we did a dub for it.
Mm-hmm. Because I really liked it. That is just the singular reason we did it.
I know. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No, it's 0514.
I can't even be mad at I like don't want to kill this dude. He's too fun. What'd he say?
He's such a fucking shithead. 0514.
Tick tock. Tick tock. Tick tock.
What the hell? What the fuck is going on? Fuck you, dude. Oh no. What is happening?
A door open.
Oh. Did that just open? I didn't see that at all.
Yeah, no, that just opened. It opened in your periphery.
Okay.
Hello?
Hello. Hello. Man.
What's it gonna be?
Probably this one, right? Shit! Fuck!
Picked wrong. Wrong.
Damn it. Okay. Alright.
Oh, look at all that vacant space.
I know. Feels good.
Feels nice. Yeah. No things for you to have.
That's very fun and nice and very generous of them.
Me too. I'm gonna dab. I did it.
Me too. I'm gonna dab. I mean,
at this point, who can you trust, really?
I guess I just don't have to even use the knife though. Why do I keep doing that?
That's true.
Okay.
You just knocked it over.
Yeah. I did just kind of like leaning towered that shit. Okay. Oh shit!
I'm very surprised you didn't see that tripwire.
Oh fuck!
Hey.
Oh, nice. That guy went down quick.
Yeah, that's when you're precise.
Yeah, I really didn't see that tripwire at all. Bikini at all.
You ever been to the Australia?
I have not been to the Australia.
I know. I don't know why I asked that.
I mean, it's fair to be curious.
Careful.
No, I got it. Okay. Oh, I can like navigate.
Look down. No, wait. Stop.
These in and of themselves are like a puzzle. Okay.
Yeah.
So now I can.
Gotta keep your.
Oh, and there's one peeled. Going straight down right there. Okay. Take care of that one. I wish I didn't have to use my fucking bullets for this.
You can flamethrower.
Yeah.
You'll kind of use flamethrower.
What kind of flamethrower? Shit! God damn it, no!
Bowser!
No, that put me in red! Oh, fuck.
Well, you can make it strong.
Yeah. Yeah, but then I'm just like not gonna have any for what I assume is gonna be an actual boss encounter coming up.
Well, I mean, They historically they've given you more resources for boss encounters.
Oh, steroids too. Yes. Oh, this probably could have just healed me if I used it.
I genuinely don't know. God, I hate looking at the staple, because that's like what it looks like. In like if you staple something together with the flesh.
Yeah. Ooh, that's, yeah.
Because I've still got Penny, put up the disgusting gory pictures of me and my stapled up leg right now.
No.
Penny, I've got to ask, why not?
Because I'm not putting up like this game is already like taking a lot of liberties with the kind of
I'm putting on
SnapCube.
I wouldn't actually ask
you.
Yeah,
no,
I
know.
Say that.
Ooh, okay. Hello.
That that's just some guy.
Was like that was really that was clever. Fuck you.
Get fucked. Get fucked, you stupid asshole.
Oh shit. Oh, there's a lot of them. Oh, fuck off.
Oh, Yowzer.
Why?
Yowzer,
why the fuck are you taking three shotgun, dude? What the hell? That they should not be taking three of those, because like they can just take three normal bullets.
I feel like this is obvious, and you know it's silly of me to say, genuinely like aiming for the head is like gonna do
80%
of the damage that you do to these kids.
Okay.
I think especially you could finish them off with just like.
Shit.
Heh, I was too far away, stupid. Or Penny was, I mean.
Oh.
Okay. When they stumble back like that, typically, they're gonna wind up.
Well, and also when their heads explode, in a similar way as what happened.
Have you ever thought about how, like, how bales of hay are actually used? Because like the strings, once you take the strings off, they just come apart, right?
Yeah, I guess. I've never like really interacted with hay.
Well, I'm here to teach you a little something about bales of hay. Actually,
yeah, go for
it. In bales of hay and alfalfa, and especially ones like that, typically they're actually split up into differently processed parts called flakes. So they come like if you take off the bale string, then the flakes will come off like slices of bread.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So when my dad would
safe room.
Nice. Yeah. When my dad would tell me to feed the horses, he'd be like, "Go give the horses a couple flakes of hay."
Okay. Crunchy.
What do you think this cloud looks like?
Oh, that's a harder one for sure. That's a lot less to find.
To me, the top right sort of chunk kind of looks like one of those monkeys that you'd find in a barrel of monkeys.
Yeah.
Like the one with arms that hook on.
Yeah.
And then you can kind of see another arm hook down at the bottom part.
Yeah,
or also
I see
that
it.
Could be like a shrimp or a
I
prawn.
See it. Totally fair. Mm-hmm. I was gonna say the whole thing kind of. This is gonna be so weird. It reads as kind of like a me, like a Nintendo me,
really?
With like a big mustache.
To me, oh, I just saw that. Okay, this is gonna sound even crazier than whatever the fuck you just said. To me, the top left part and the bottom right part, you know the Egypt like dance thing with like the, like you know the
yeah.
It kind of looks like that, like the the hands that you'd put up for that.
Oh, cool. Yeah, I see it.
Yeah. Hang on, I have to look up lyrics for Way Away by Yellow Card.
Why?
Way away, away from here I'll be. Way away, away so you can see how it feels to be alone and not feels to be alone and not how it feels to believe not be alone and not believe anything.
Anything. I love that that like punk rock voice style.
Oh, thank you. I wish I could yell so I could actually do like a I could do it justice.
Anything. I can't.
Anything. It's a song from SSX3, which has one of the most banger soundtracks that any fucking sports game does.
How would it compare to the likes of like Tony Hawk?
Tony Hawk's a different vibe. SSX3, in my opinion, there are more hits on SSX3 than there are on Tony Hawk's Pro Skater, for me personally.
Right. I'm more familiar with the Tony Hawk's Pro Skater like remakes they recently did soundtrack than the than like the classics. Oh, cool. Okay, boss fight time. Yes, yes, yes. This is so fucking good. What the hell?
Fuck you too.
Oh, big boy. Big boy.
Ew,
big boy with acid boy.
Oh. Good dodge, good dodge.
Burn him a little bit. Shit. Why does
smart.
He always say the funny things about the attacks hurting when the other guy's hurting me and not the other way around? That feels unbalanced. Feels like the announcer's biased.
I mean, it's almost like he's got it out for you.
Damn. Okay.
You do have all of your fingers and toes.
he's not good at commentating.
Now, here's the thing about Lucas is something that I've been realizing over this playthrough as we've been like sort of experiencing him. Oh. I love that line. is that he's basically just a shitty teenager in the body of like a 25-year-old.
Yeah, no, he didn't really need a excuse to grow up.
Yeah. You're like almost there. You gotta be almost there.
Yeah, for sure. Did quite a bit of damage on him with the shotgun, I imagine. Yeah, there we go.
Hey.
Oh, and there's more. Mm-hmm. Woo-hoo-hoo. Okay.
Yuck, yucky, yucky, yucky.
This is so good.
There aren't any more. You can just go into the.
Oh.
You can just go in now. Yeah.
Like that music.
Well done.
It's good.
It is mini boss.
He's got. I will say, it's got a very elaborate high production setup here. Like I would see this at like a fucking like local fair. You know, like I would go. There'd be like barn with like all the lights rigged and stuff like.
There's definitely some bravado to his performance. Yeah. There's pageantry.
This is
to
a production
it.
Presentation.
That's right, Ethan.
Like,
I put on this whole thing for you. Like I said I was single.
I love you.
I love you very much, Ethan. Hello.
Hi. 1408, you're next.
Gotcha. Understood. Hey, can I say message freaking received?
Message received, recorded, saved to file, played back every day of the week.
Yes.
Oh. Oh, I knew it. I was like, we're going to circle back around this room, probably. Was it 1408?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
1,408. Can you, what would you like 1,408 of?
Chicken tendies.
I was gonna say dollars.
Chase epically owns Penny Parker on the Let's Play with Facts and Logic.
I did kind of just own you a little bit just now.
Yeah, no,
I'm sorry.
This is I'm a fucking clown. Okay.
No, buddy, this is a test of skills, so no cheating.
What
that
the
shit you're carrying? Get rid of it.
What? Oh, now he's making me do it. Yes. That's so. I hope it's like puzzle skill and not action skill, but I mean, there's no way, right?
Maybe. Hang on.
Oh, it's this shit.
Have a nice day.
He was out there. He aw, that kind of made me sad. Because you could turn around and then you could see him close the door and say, have a nice day.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, it's okay.
Hey, if it's any consolation, he's absolutely delightful. I still believe it.
Thanks. I appreciate it.
Is this just the same exact puzzle?
All right. What do you say we play a little game? All you got to do is light the candle.
Uh-huh.
And put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Uh-oh. Okay.
What's up? I will say, try to remember all of the things that you had to do and the things that are no longer necessary for you to do. Only reason I said it is because you were inching very close to
that,
that
little thing. Yeah. Totally fair. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Right, yeah, because if I had opened up that thing, it would have fucked me completely.
let all the oral out.
Uh-huh.
Don't want to let all oral out. Balloons!
Wowie Zoe! Wow! I don't really need this. I'm going to take it anyway, though. And this says loser.
Fappy.
Oh, yeah, we can tweak it. We chase a rare second chance.
Loppy,
wait,
poppy.
Wait. Come on, give it to me. Give it to me! No!
What are you looking for?
I wanted it to say poopy!
Penny just fell down a hole.
Yeah,
sorry, Penny.
Yeah, a hole of my own despair. Pocky!
Wait. Pocky!
Yeah!
Pocky, I love Japan!
Okay.
No.
You good? No. Are you okay?
Yes. No.
Why not?
Just hate it.
You want to talk about it?
No.
Why not? Again.
If you want to know my opinion on people who eat Pocky too much, check out Liars Club. Bam!
Nice. Do you like,
Yeah, I've gone through...
Did you watch the way I edited the bit in the first episode?
I didn't get to that, but I was very tired and I didn't get all the way to it.
Damn, I can't believe it. Chase is just doing this to save face. He doesn't actually care about the end product. That feels mean.
I got my own freaking Let's Play channel to worry about nowadays. I can't go back and... Here's the thing is, after having the privilege of only having 10-minute episodes to go back and watch, having 40-minute episodes is a lot more of a task.
That's fair. Well, I hope the audience doesn't feel the same way. Chase, stop it. You're right. Subliminally suggesting my audience to not watch my shit.
You're supposed to die.
Oh, shit.
Grab it.
Huh?
Look around. What are you gonna do?
Oh, I'm here. Holy fuck. Get it the fuck in there. Oh, fuck you. Bye bye. Oh, no.
Supposed to be for you, goddammit!
I know, I'm sorry. Look, there's only so much I can do.
He's a cranky little teenager.
Only so much I can do in terms of, like, myself. Am I? Like, should I go down here? Yeah, I guess. Oh, he booked it! Yes! Oh, we got a map too. Wonderful. What are we, nice. What are we missing? I guess not much.
No, no, you've completed the gauntlet.
It's just for a future reference. Oh, safe room again. Wonderful. Oh. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, yeah! Weirdly slow animation. Worryingly slow animation. Nah, okay. Resident Evil's just like that.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll watch this and then grab my shit. We'll get out of here.
Mia!
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry.
Well now, Ethan. The fuck do you want?
You? Dead? Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look,
shut the fuck up,
Ethan. I suggest you.
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
God, no, Dick. he might be my favorite. He's really fucking good.
Isn't he just a delight?
He's really great. He's really, really great.
Yeah.
Okay.
I was gonna suggest you take a certain something, but I think it might be too early for that.
Grenade launcher?
I feel like this session in particular, I've been guiding your hand a lot, and I apologize for that.
That's totally fair. I get it. I've been encouraging it in a way. You know, if I like wanted you to stop, I would ask. But like,
all right.
I appreciate the self-regulation as well, because it is. I think we got to strike a balance here, where I am tempted just like not only for the sake of like making the stressful bits less stressful, but also for expedience's sake. Like I'm tempted to like just let a lot of shit go in terms of like not really.
You save the exploration for playthrough too, the personal playthrough.
Mm-hmm. Which might not be for a long time, to be fair.
that's completely fair.
This game is a lot.
Oh, you need to crank.
Oh, right. I mean, I say right like I knew, but no, I appreciate that.
Yeah. I don't know why I had to tell you that. It would have taken you 15 seconds to realize that on your own accord.
That's just, hey, that's less time looking around at shit, which has been a real problem this session.
I think we're getting pretty close to an ending point for this particular session.
Yeah,
actually.
Think so.
Mm-hmm.
About so. At the end of
I
act
mean, we've
two?
Already been recording for like 3.5 hours.
I know. Yeah. I mean, like I'm good to go as long as we want.
Sure.
What's that?
I'm coming, Mia. Nothing. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Hope you have a happy, happy birthday.
Chase, you're scaring me.
Why?
Chase, you're freaking me out.
Freaking me out here, man.
Freaking me out, man. I don't know what to say.
I was gonna allude to things, and then I figured it was
these probably aren't rigged, right?
Yeah, you're outside the testing. You're outside the testing area now.
Oh, giving me a good amount of supplies here. Interesting choice, video game.
Well, I mean, you've been out of supplies for quite a while. It makes sense.
Yeah, I guess.
Happy. I sometimes just get the happy birthday song stuck in my head. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy. Why is that copyrighted? That shouldn't be copyrighted. Also, do you know you can stab with the knife?
Oh yeah, it's probably with the. Yeah. I think I saw this in a playthrough I was watching, but I haven't actually put it to use. Mostly just the knife is for like full on emergencies. It's very like.
Yeah.
There's some shitty bugs coming my way.
I don't know why. I've always been really enchanted by the whole, like, the...
Oh,
oops.
Hi there.
By the bridge coming out of the swamp thing. Like, that was just resting in the water. I don't know why. That's just interesting to me. Also, you're using enhanced ammo right now.
Oh, shit! Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, no, 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 no.
The swamp.
The swamp. Fuck. Ooh. All right.
Nice. Good, good, good.
Okay.
This guy, these guys are freaking icky. Oh, like, shit. I don't mean to be rude.
No, be as rude as you want, man. I feel like it's in solidarity.
These guys are freaking icky, and they're covered in pus.
Pus.
And mold and gross. I don't like it
pus,
at all.
Pus, more like, yosh, get it away from me. It doesn't fucking work.
I wouldn't even say that.
It really doesn't work at all.
It's kind of like a weird perversion of yas.
Yas.
Yas. Yas.
Shit. I pressed the blocking button, just so you know.
I believe
I need you.
You
to, I need you to believe that I'm doing my best.
Rut-row.
Okay. Get on there, motherfucker.
I think if you should go through that door, you'll be good.
I mean, I might as well. I got some ammo to spare.
I'm just thinking resources.
I know, this whole time I'm sitting here like, I don't fucking have any resources. And then, like, the one time I have to fucking get away, I'm like...
That's how I act whenever I get, like, my fucking Twitch payout. It's like, I need to be conservative with my money.
No, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna fucking die. Oh. Woohoo!
And it's another safe... It's literally just another safe
room. Oh, my God. Okay,
right,
cool. Oh, they give me a lot of frame rounds.
Flame rounds.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you for that.
I'm thinking I'm stinking.
You're thinking you're stinking? Yuck.
I'm thinking.
Chase, take a bath.
I'm not stinky. I'm not stinky.
My prediction is that there's a Lucas boss fight, like, kind of imminent right now.
What would he do?
I don't know. He's a crafty motherfucker.
I think
I just
cool
like they just gave me
like
a lot of resources and like a lot of grenade rounds as well.
I think it would be cool if there was a boss fight with Lucas where it's like he's got like a refit like bulldozer, you know, like with the big scoop, and it was like
yeah.
two of them, and it was like coming out of a wall, and like he was like in a cockpit, and he like shot
yeah.
the arms, and
like
then
a fucking
he,
like
fell
Gundam.
Out. Yeah. But like a shitty like hick Gundam.
Yeah, like the one of the big construction bit from Yakuza, where you're literally
oh,
just
yeah.
fighting a construction machine
mm-hmm.
in a turn-based fight, which is really awesome. By
my
the
wife.
Way, that game is awesome.
My wife. Yeah.
I worry so much about Mia. I'm like.
Mia, wake up.
Zoe.
Not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Yes.
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
Your dad's still fucking alive?
Daddy's coming.
I knew it.
Good. There's enough for two.
I knew Jack wasn't fucking dead. I thought this was more inventory space for a second. I was really excited.
I think it might be, but you're just in the middle of a cutscene right now.
Make the serum. Oh. What's next?
There's a boat outside.
Oh yeah, that is like the model.
But... Now the vessel get very far without the serum.
Yeah?
Take the serum.
The red serum or the
hey,
blue serum?
One of those is mine.
Oh! Oh, shit! What the fuck?
Zoe!
Holy shit! Is that Jack? Oh!
Welcome to the final
Jack
boss fight.
Holy shit! Oh my god! You are fucking
this,
kidding.
This boss fight is a fucking Legend of Zelda boss fight.
Yeah, yeah. Ooh. Okay.
Blocking will become incredibly important.
This is getting old, Jack.
Okay.
Good block.
Oh, this is so cool.
Yeah.
I'm gonna switch to shotgun for a second.
Hey, don't say that about me. That's my wife.
That's my wife. never seen Borat. I don't get that reference. I say it because a lot of other people say it.
Oh yeah, no, me too. I've also never seen Borat.
Well, hey, you're downstairs now. Oh, and he's upstairs. He's having fun without me.
Ah, frickin' dig nabbit. Oh! Oh, there he is.
It's really, it's like a fucking Zelda boss fight. Oh, shit. Oh. Come on, reveal.
All his little...
Reveal all.
Nice.
He's probably gonna swing for it.
Wham!
Okay.
This guy has chonky hits. Oh. Nice. Good.
God, this game just, like, became so much more involved in the second session.
Oh, yeah.
This really is just, like, just full on, like, hey, Chase and Penny are playing a video game. It's like, yeah. This is what you're watching.
I like video games that make me feel like I'm playing video games.
Yeah, for sure. This, you know, this makes me think, though, our next Let's Play has gotta be, like, Paper Mario or something. Like, something we can just fucking really goof around with.
Oh, yeah. Paper Mario will take us 25 million sessions to
That's
record.
Okay.
Alright. I don't like it, shit popped open.
Well, if we do something like Paper Mario, when we do something like Paper Mario... It'll be, like, just purely on our own time, like, passion project. Like, we won't even have, like, the looming dread of another Paper Mario game coming out for quite a while. I don't know if I have any other... I don't have any other healing items. I really gotta start using some fucking power. Is there any other...
I think there's some more healing items somewhere around the arena.
Yeah, there's gotta be. Ooh, that's handgun ammo. Oh, come
He's
on.
He's yelling at you.
I know, he wants to talk to me. No, shut. No, come on.
I don't need that. Come on, get the hell out of here.
What was that? There it is. Nice.
Nice.
Oh. Hey.
I love that line. I'm gonna get you.
Yeah,
I'm gonna get you.
Yeah. Ooh. Shit. Okay.
Good. You're doing very well.
Thank you. There's another box right here.
God, we don't need that.
Yeah, seriously, it's like giving me. I don't even have the fucking gun on me. There's one eye right there. Ooh, I gotta.
It's a bit tough to get to.
Okay. Oh shit. Okay.
You are now officially out of grenade rounds.
Yep. Oh. Fuck off. Just get out of there. Yeah,
nice. I'm wondering, okay. There's always one that's like really stupid to get to because it's like under him.
There it is. There it is,
yeah,
right there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice.
We gotta be close if we're not like right there already. Okay.
I think you got it, yeah.
Oh. Look at that. He's angry.
He's retreating.
Wow. That was a good boss fight.
You have defeated Jeffy.
Yuck. <God. laughs> You fucking asshole.
What? Oh, fuck.
No, I tried. Oh, no. You. Oh.
Hey.
I have never seen that before. Oh, damn it. Yeah. Oh, that actually sends me back. I didn't mean to do that.
Ah, that's fine.
Oh! Fuck!
Cool.
I'm a fucking dunce covered in clown makeup.
He sounds like he's in pain.
Yeah, no, he's like seriously not having a good time right now. I mean, it's like he's fucking like a regrowth of pus and like just pure force of will. Of course, having a bad time.
This angry old man is literally too pissed off to die.
Too pussed off.
Pussed off. Hey. We got jokes still.
I know.
Even in the heat of battle,
yeah,
we got
yeah,
jokes.
We, you know what? We thought we were down and out for the count, but we were.
I will say, it may behoove you at longer distances to use your enhanced handgun ammo.
Oh, fair. That? You fucking. You're stupid. You're
I'm back
stupid.
Here, Jack. Well, you.
Oh. Damn it. Hey, you know what? Free eye.
Hey, when life gives you lemons, you
shoot an eyeball.
Whoever gave you the lemons in the eyeball with your shotgun.
This is the whole eye imagery and disgusting things involving eyes. Have you, you played It Takes Two at all?
No, I have not.
It's really good, first of all. Secondly, there's like a really gross bit involving an eye at one point.
Cool.
Damn it.
More, in the children's video game where you have to fucking slice somebody's eye open to get a key?
It's surprisingly not a children's game. It's,
Oh, really?
It's got cusses in it, Chase. Damn it.
Oh,
I can't wait
golly.
To see.
Golly. No way.
Yeah, no, I would never lie to you, Chase. It's got cusses in it. Yeah. It's not
that makes one of us.
Not for little baby. I was gonna say something like that. I feel like I want to balance how like spiteful I'm being towards
oh,
your.
Oh no,
your
it's completely fine because I'm. The thing is, I am working against you actively.
Yeah.
It's for the sake of the
hey,
let's
thanks
play.
Thanks for spelling it out. I was a little uncertain about your motives. I thought you were just, you know, trying to have a good time.
I'm trying to elicit the best possible reactions out of you for the sake of the audience.
Right. Including, like, screwing me halfway through a boss fight by telling me it's over. Which, fuck you, by the way.
Well, I didn't expect you to die. I just expected you to be surprised.
Oh, sure. I expect you to fucking suck, be a bitch in the video games.
Fuck you. It's not my fault I put faith in you.
Yeah.
Ooh.
All right. This is so video gamey. Like, this is ridiculous.
Oh yeah. This is like. I'm glad that this is like the like ramping up, and it took a while to get here because at the end, this boss fight is like how Resident Evil 6 was literally the entire time.
Yeah, for sure. And like even crazier than this. I mean, like I haven't seen it, but I've heard there's like shit with like a volcano. Like literally jumping into like a volcano and. Doing some shit.
He punches a boulder at one point.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking of.
Yeah. It's very action movie-y. And this is action movie-y, but it took a long time to get here.
Right, yeah, no, that's what I love about classic Resident Evil, right? Because it gets to a point where it like ramps up the like action and the involvement and stuff, but it earns it by starting with like a very methodical pace. That like makes you really feel so much better when you do sort of earn the
phase two
the higher skill portions.
Okay. Way to save your grenades, by the way.
Yeah, thank you. That was very intentional. I was like, I'm gonna need them for like this part. At the
wise
bat.
Decision. Oh. Good luck. Good luck.
Did that count? I didn't finish my reload though. Okay, right, there we go. Just block again. Be patient with it. Ooh! Wait, that actually... What hurt him?
I think it was the burning from the burner grenade.
Oh, that's great!
I've seen everything.
I get it, because it was the eyeball boss.
Ethan! Ethan, you're not like... You're not like action movie protagonist Ethan, enough to be quipping like that. Oh shit! Oh god! Oh fuck! Oh, I'm doing bad.
Inject serum.
Get it. Ooh ooh ooh! Likes it?
I think he's being sarcastic.
Oh. Hey, what the fuck?
Are you all right?
Yeah.
That's what happened to...
Marguerite.
Yeah, and then she didn't die, though. She came back a fucking spindly trash monster.
No. That's... She curled up at first, and then when she died in
oh,
the...
Oh, yeah.
The...
That was... that. Yeah. When she died as the trash monster, that's what happened. Right.
Yeah.
I had it backwards.
Yeah, you have killed... You, and this is, I'm saying this in no uncertain terms, you have killed Jack.
Damn. Oh, this is wild.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
We're gonna pick one of the endings of the video game.
Oh, I didn't get the backpack.
Fuck these bitches. Damn it, my inventory space.
Oh, I actually have... Oh, I have to... Really, my brain is like another fucking dimension. Okay. Right. I'm gonna talk this out for a second.
Sure.
I feel like I gotta go with Zoe. For one specific reason, I'm pretty sure Mia is in Resident Evil 8. Like, I'm pretty sure she's part of the story. And I don't feel like they would do that, like, if it wasn't guaranteed that she would get out one way or the other, right?
Do you want me to tell you?
Well, like, I haven't actually seen anything about Mia, but I'm, like, pretty sure. I, like, heard somebody talking about her or something. Like, there's something about her being involved in the story in one way or another. I don't know if I'm remembering it right or if they were wrong or... Oh, boy. Okay.
How about this? Don't worry about what comes in Resident Evil 8. Who do you want to save?
I mean, I want to save Mia. That's like my instinct.
Then do Mia. Then don't think about it. Just inject Mia. Cure Mia.
Okay. All right. Yeah. I mean, you know what? Yeah. No, I'm not gonna try to game it. We gotta live with it.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape. But Zoe,
go. Both of you, just go.
Damn it, Zoe. You really gotta lay it in thick. I mean, Mia would probably
do
the same.
This is not home. Apparently, I belong here.
To be fair, Mia, she is my fucking wife.
Yeah,
so.
I mean,
don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help.
Now I'm confused. Why could there only be two serums again?
Because there was only enough for two serums. There was only enough like chemicals. I don't know.
Huh. I mean, I guess doesn't that? I mean, couldn't they maybe get more at some point? I don't know. I mean, this is very like CinemaSins level criticism. I don't mean to say this is like bad drama. I'm just like, I'm interested in why it's so definitive.
Anyway, Mia, that's why I think that the dark story in Sonic Adventure 2 is objectively the better of the two. Have you been listening to me?
Mia, god damn it, I should have picked Zoe.
Mia, it's just a fact. The shadow levels were better designed. What?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
What else was I gonna choose?
Sonic?
No way.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try.
Man, at least Zoe maybe has some information. I'm sorry.
Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here?
A flood.
I didn't realize they were gonna have, I assume, just like two very different sort of final acts of the game like this.
You're okay. What the hell was that?
Probably nothing. That just stopped us in our tracks.
Right, yeah, no, we haven't run into anything sort of weird or ominous before that's led to danger or... misfortune.
Small
God damn
town.
It.
Mommy.
You gotta quit. You gotta quit. Oh, we're Mia. Whoa.
I'm a girl.
What the fuck?
Was that... The mold was made of estrogen the whole time?
Holy shit. How? How did this happen?
Ethan?
my wife.
Why am I doing like Resident Evil inventory searching?
Oh, you want resources so bad it makes you look like an idiot.
I'm addicted to the search. It's not even the prize. It's the love of the game.
Hey, it's our husband. Here, bud.
Fucking pussy.
Ethan? Hey, wake up. Wake up. Wake up.
Yuck! No! Ah, fuck. Bye, Ethan.
Bye, Ethan.
I guess Resident Evil 8 just takes place in like an alternate timeline then.
Do you want to know if you got the good or the bad ending?
I assume based on sort of like the selfish nature of picking my wife over like the person who probably could really like help this shit, I probably got the bad ending, right?
Would you like to know?
No, not right away, I guess.
Okay.
I didn't even know there was a good or a bad ending. Like,
yeah.
I sincerely thought this was like a pretty straightforward deal.
I will tell you this much. We like nothing. The final act of the game plays out exactly the same no matter who you choose.
Right, but then there's like a disparate ending, and one's gonna be like inherently more satisfying than the other.
So this is the final act of the game.
Cool.
Yes.
Damn.
The wrecked ship. Ew. It's got scum water in it.
Ew.
Yucky. I don't like it at all. It's kind of gross and smelly.
How about you?
Hooby dooby doo. We were both trying to come up with entirely separate songs there.
Well, I mean, I was a little bit trying to go along with what you were doing.
Oh, thanks.
Ooh. Ooh, hello.
Darn it. Dagnabbit.
Darn it. Aw, oh, fuck.
What was that?
Maria. This is who I am. Who am I? And why can't I remember anything? And who is this Mia? Mamma Mia. Here we go again.
No, this is really, it's kind of a...
Oh, God. Man. This ship is gross.
I thought walking simulators died in 2015.
talk about a real shitty experience the way, right?
What the fuck is this? Gone home? I wish I could go home.
You ever just like crush up a perk and then snort it?
What the fuck are you talking about? Oh shit.
Dead. Hey.
They're all dead. What is it? The engine room. What the fuck are you talking about? She killed them all. Fuck. What the hell is going on? We need some weapons.
What is going on? Is it? Oh my god, is it Grandmammy?
Let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here.
Explore the backstory. Damn.
You're not gonna. You're not. No resources. No resource gathering right now.
Nothing? Okay. Just full on story.
I don't blame you for looking. Yeah, this is just story right now.
Yeah. Man, I'm. I gotta be honest. I'm really upset that I totally did not realize there was like a chance of like fucking getting a dissatisfying bad ending. I'm like really upset about that.
I mean, the only way to find out which one you got is by playing.
I guess. Yeah, no, I mean like I like, you know, I'm trying not to take your tone or words in any particular
way, I'm
right? Cuz like I know you're
not giving
very intentionally impartial and like you truly do not mean to tip me off. Like but I'm just saying, like, yeah, even though
I'm asking if you would like me to dissuage this sort of creeping feeling that you've got.
No, yeah, no, I don't even want you to. Hi, sir. How's it going? What's up? You got that mask?
Hi.
Cool. I could use one of those.
He must have been hiding from something.
Yeah, no, I'm not even saying like, oh, I'm so nervous. I wish I knew so I could like do it again or something. But like I literally am just like, I am a little I don't know if disappointed is the right word, because I don't know if it's gonna like taint my view of the game or anything, but like it's a weird situation where like I have never, like, that's not a Resident Evil thing normally, at least not that I'm familiar with.
Well,
and
she is inside me, and she is inside of everyone.
She's inside me, and she's inside everyone.
They're talking about Jesus.
Jesus Christ. Exactly.
Yeah, exactly.
yeah, I knew it. no, I was just, I guess my thing is that it has taken me so long to get to this game, and, like, as much as I'm fucking loving it, like, I really do, I really love this game, but, like, I don't know how, I don't know how soon I'm going to replay it. It's like, a little bit too on the, like, I have to just, like, be in an environment to handle, like, a scary thing to play this game, whereas, like, with RE2, I, like, after the first playthrough, I was pretty much like, yeah, this is, like, super tolerable. So, essentially, my thing is that, like, oh, hold on, let me let this play out. Oh, hello.
What?
Hello, little girl.
Where are you?
She doesn't immediately present herself as scary as I was fearing she might, so that's good. She is just like a little girl.
She's just like a little girl wearing cool fucking boots.
Yeah, she's
like, I do kind of hate her guts.
She's
though.
A girl with a, she looks a little, no, she doesn't look at all like fucking Maria from Shadow the Hedgehog. What am I talking about?
it's literally if Maria was dipped in like her hair and her clothes were dipped in black ink.
Yeah, pretty much. She's got a similar vibe. Anyway, I really want to get through.
She's got a similar vibe in the sense that she is a little girl. Anyway, yes, please continue.
Yeah, so I'm trying to circle around to my point. So, like, you know, it's taken me so long to get to this game. It's taken us so long. It's been like 2 fucking years of promising we'll play this. I really think I would be a little bit upset if we get to the end of this and like it's the, like, you know, I'm going to get like a million comments like, "Oh, why didn't you pick Zoe? Like, why'd you get the bad ending?"
Said we could be a family.
I just feel like that's going to be a little bit kind of unsatisfying. That's all. But who knows? I mean, we'll see.
Wait.
Go anyway. Also, this is... Hold on. You're going to wait a little bit longer. Oh, wait, no. No resources. You told me. I probably do need to go back there, though. Oh, shit. Oh, it's like a fucking stealth segment. Also, are you still there?
No. I want to say something, but I don't want you to set, I don't want it to set your expectation, which is the third act of the game is my least favorite act of the game.
Okay.
It's not because of the ending, so don't worry about that. Hi, Billy.
Oh, cool. I maybe already can tell what you mean.
I think a lot of the best parts of this game come from the setting and the tone,
right,
that are set in the first two acts, and the third act kind of throws that out the window by putting you on a big old boat.
Let me read this. It's too late for us, but at least I can let the world know what happened here. I was on night shift yesterday, so I was taking a nap in the bunk room around noon. I was half asleep and I heard a kid, a little girl, laughing, or was that all in my head? Woke up at 19:30. Oh my god. That long ago?
That's so long ago.
There's some sort of ruckus. It's like Snow White wasn't even out yet. What the fuck? Some sort of ruckus in the passageway. Drew, one of the engineers, came in and said...
Some kind of rumble in the Bronx.
There was something, a little tussle in the train.
Awesome. Keep going.
One of the engineers came in and said there was something going on down below. Maybe you're right. He looked pale in the face. Told me he was going down to check it out, but he never came back. I must have been... Why am I reading it like it's like a middle school girl's diary? It must have been around 1950 when I heard the scream. Man, you were in here for a long time.
Fuck off. Shut up.
I'm sorry. It's like right there. I went to the laundry room to check and saw Clark being eaten by some sort of blackish monster. The monster turned and started coming towards me. Huge shark-like teeth snapping in his jaw. Just screamed, "Is that venom?" and ran for it. Now I'm huddled up in the bunk room, shaking as I write this. There's a whole host of those creatures lurking in the passageways now. I can still hear screams now and then. But there's no way I'm going to have that adrenaline momentum. And that's it.
adrenaline.
I've written everything I know. Giovanni Finetti. Oh, I should have marine this whole thing with a good ass Italian voice.
It's too late for me.
Oh shit.
What if every time you looked somewhere in the video game, and there was no resources, it just went nothing.
Nothing. You can mod that. Nothing. Probably. No, you really couldn't. It'd have to be like randomized.
You'd have to get really into Lua and figure out how to do all that shit, which I'm just not able to do. Cause you know what? Frankly, Penny, I told you before. I'll say it again. I haven't done math since algebra in high school, and I failed that class.
The only reason I passed like my last couple years of high school was mainly just because the teachers like did not give a shit.
I love it. The reason that I passed was I dropped out, and so I didn't actually pass.
How is this not a map? It's like right there. That like is a map. I should be able to pick that up.
Yeah, so just remember what it said.
Oh. I remember everything. So that you don't have to. Mia remembers it so you don't have to.
Do you go to the mall and you see a map on the side of the fucking, like a kiosk, and you're like, why can't they fucking take this?
No, but like, this, Chase, as much as you might like to believe it so, real life is not the video games.
You're lying. Shut up.
I'm sorry. It's true. You know, someone had to tell you eventually.
I'm gonna dunk you in syrup and slap you on my pancakes. No! You little fuck. Penny is dead, everybody. Just kidding. She's alive.
Yay! Woohoo! Yeah, stop the... Hey, how's it going?
That's a small person.
I know, yeah. What's up?
Watch it. What?
You watch
it. I'll put it away, yeah.
You need to remember, so we can be a family.
You had a lot of nerve.
Well, yeah, I mean, we all do, Chase. Like, that's kind of like how we feel. That's how we...
Oh, my God.
It's nerve endings. We got a lot of them. Have you ever seen a nerve diagram?
You're getting on my nerves.
Yahoo! Yahoo! Be kind.
Please be kind.
Rewind.
Is
this
rewind.
Like foreseeing all the? Yeah, got it.
Yeah, I think it is.
Cool. That doesn't seem like a very hard trophy to get.
Alan.
Nah, it's not.
You're getting worse.
She must have.
I'm practicing the trumpet every day. You have to believe me.
Too far gone. Anyway.
There's only so much a man can do. Only so far his will can take him. Anyway, this is a guy. Appreciate him and be sad that he's gonna die soon.
It serves me right.
Oh no.
It's my fault she got out.
I love him and know him.
It is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol.
Huh?
I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. Fix this.
Okay,
Evie, where are you?
All right, you wanna send another cloud?
A what?
Another cloud.
One final cloud to end the stream.
Yeah, sure. One for the road.
Or the. Oh, okay, sure. You know. How you feel about this?
Oh, it looks like a Ben 10 action figure.
That's. Oh my God, you're right. Here, actually, you know, I'll send another one. How about this?
Again, weirdly like a Ben 10 action figure. Yeah. Huh. Jesus Christ. Just fucking stop! Stop!